this just in, two babies born in lockdown were named COVID and Corona.
The babies in question are a pair of different sex twins born during the night of March 26 and 27 in Raipur, India. The publication added that the parents chose the names as reminders of the hardships the family has overcome by welcoming these kids into the world amid India's national lockdown due to the global COVID-19 pandemic.